Humberto, congratulations. You were first and foremost drafted to Raw, and then on your first match on Raw, you faced the Universal Champion Seth Rollins, and it was just your birthday. Happy 24th birthday. Unfortunately, tonight didn't go your way. However, you did get the respect from the champ. What's this moment like for you?
I think I'm really blessed. I'm really thankful with all the crowd that supported me, with all the people, with my family, with my wife. Everybody, it's really amazing. I mean, I don't mind if I lose the match. As you say, I win the respect of the champ and from all the crowd. And I'm representing Raw right now from NXT 205 and now in Raw. That's great. That's great. I'm really blessed and thankful with everybody. Thank you.
Thank you. Enjoy it.